Hey guys, we're doing an experiment here. This is glass gem corn grown in front of our winter chicken coops and runs, which the chickens have access to the space all winter out here during the day, fenced in and protected, but it's highly fertile. Now this is July 1st and in Michigan, and we have glass gem corn that is about approaching 6 feet tall, maybe above that in some of these areas, and under a walnut tree here, which is supposed to be a no-no. Now you can actually see it get shorter as we get towards this edge, but starting right here, it is huge. And it's not even 4th of July. So knee-high by 4th of July, not if you start it in mid-May in Michigan.